Hello, my name is Clement. Welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as Russia. Okay, so we are getting closer and closer to ending our... Oh, Russia-Mexico gains some liberty desire. Okay, unfortunate. So we are getting closer and closer to end of our campaign. Well, we still have 20 years, but hopefully that's gonna be... It's gonna fly and it's gonna be finished quite soon. Because in 2 hours... In 2 hours, Cradle of Civilization is going to be released, and I want to finish this campaign before that's going to happen. Georgia, we can have for a marriage. Let's convert Diego Garcia and South Georgia. Three. Okay, sail to the coast of Java. My plan was to sail to Zenith Plateau, but then I realized our navy is going to be here. Army is going to be here for 30 days. Let's use it. Let's get this army to Bali. Unit leader, so let's hire a new guy. You are terrible. Let's hire a new guy. You are terrible. Again, another. Okay, I'm already hoping for +3 siege. Another. Okay, +2. But you are terrible at fire and shock. Get out. Get out. No. Okay, Lazar Fermor, you're gonna stay. How many leaders do we have? Too many. Let's kick... Probably not you. Probably not you. Yep, left Apraxine, get out. Same goes to Gavril Tomasov. Get out. And Pavel Chernigovatsk. Yeah, get out. And still need to kick two guys. You definitely gonna stay. So that means Lev Tomasov and Nikifor Soltikov get out. Now we have siege in Guantanamo, and no. We don't need to worry about Guantanamo. Russian West Indies have ships, so they should deal with them. Oh yeah, guys. Get this army to Bali. Our truce with Ottomans has ended. Oh, not a problem. I don't plan on attacking them. Oh, Greece, you're expanding like crazy. Serbia almost doesn't exist. You're guaranteeing independence of Serbia? How many diplomatic relations slots do we have? 4. Oh, Greece, let's be friends. Oh, we don't have guy? You, return from England. We don't need to build spine for against them anymore. Why won't you offer alliance? So, I consider your provinces as mine. I can change that. And I don't care about those provinces here either. Well, I do, but I may say that I don't. Are you happy now? Oh. Please, are you happy? You deserve a dear man. Well, screw you. You would accept alliance. We don't have diplomats, so we have diplomat now. Yeah, let's offer alliance with Greece. And Greece, you want real marriage. Yeah, I'm gonna accept that. King Georges the First Peripleptenos. Oh, he's 5 year old, or his heir is 5 year old. And I'm gonna be guaranteeing you. Oh, I totally forgot. Army. You land in. You know what? You don't have to go anywhere. You get to here to Mauritius. Mauritius, you should be part of trading company. Okay, this Ile Bourbon should be part of trading company since it's already converted. What about more islands? You are being converted. You are being converted. You will be converted. And everything here should be part of trading company already. Oh, we have another free guy. I have no idea where I'm gonna send him. Like maybe Kazan, because at least from Kazan we would get more bonuses, right? trade power from natural trade from Goa plus 10%, California 10%, we would get 10% from Kazan. Ah, then we are not gaining anything. Everything from Kazan is going to Novgorod, so it's not that important. Samarkand, we already have someone there. Yum, we are already selling, we are already pushing trade there. Maybe Xi'an? Yeah, let's send some guy to, let's send Anatoly Stroganov to Xi'an. Let's push trade from there to Yumen. We converted heretics of Cook Islands. Let's now convert heretics of Christmas Island. We're still sailing. So, those rebels are still here, our Mexican separatists. Why won't you kill them? You have better army. All right. I think our royal marriage with Georgia has ended, right? Yeah, let's do royal marriage with Georgia once again. Great, do we have more rebels? Oh yeah, there were rebels here in Russia and Mexico. We have a big army. I guess you don't have any navy. Okay guys, you get to Russia, Mexico. Land in Tamaulipas. Oh, you have Borado. Your capital is here. And interestingly, your army is here. For some reason. French Mexico. Have you converted South Georgia? Let's convert Mahé and Galapagos Islands. Idea. Yeah, debts and loans. What's next? Mountain autonomy change will go down. Land maintenance modifier will go down. Production efficiency will go down. Up. And development cost will go down. Well, it's not that important. But you know what? Let's take it. Oh, and let's finish our exploration ideas too. More rebels. Oh, luckily we have army here. So let's assign general and let's deal with those guys. We have two ideas. Naval force them in modifier plus 75%, and we can fabricate claim on overseas colonial provinces, regions. Not that important. You know what? Let's go for free colonies and debt and loans. So let's finish our two idea groups. Reed, when are you gonna get to Mexico? November 17, so it's gonna take some time. And what rebels are happening? Delhian separatists, do you have army there? You have one army. Mixed demands, lose prestige, lose money. You know what, let's lose money. And let's lose prestige. Oh, we are strong. And our navy is already in America. Okay, you get to India. You will arrive in January 29. Ivan VI Rurikovich. Oh, finally, we are not in Regency Council. And missionary strength plus 1%. Our heir is 8-year-old. Pyotr Rurikovich, so he's younger brother of Ivan. Oh, we are getting closer. And military leader is, one of our military leaders is dead. Oh, you are done. Team friends, guys, you need to get to... You need to return to Maui, or Russian Maui. So let's sail there. We've converted Christmas Islands. You want military access? I'm gonna say screw you, decline. And let's convert Rapanui. Reducing 93%, attracting the right people. Awesome. How many provinces to convert? Oh, what's this? I guess that's that war between France, Netherlands, and someone else. The Netherlands, Nova Hollandia, Dutch, Louisiana, and Castile, France, Austria, Rio de Plata, Portuguese, Brazil, New Granada, Castile, Louisiana, Portuguese, Peru, California, Portuguese, Louisiana, Florida, French Canada, French Mexico. Let's decline. Let's not do anything about that. And let's take Pasai and Siak. Oh, not let's not declare you. Oh, maybe Ming, you would join. Yeah, let's declare one on them. Pasai. Let's take your capital. In your capital is Pasai. Where is Pasai? Oh, Pasai is here. That's too far. Or that's quite far. Guys, no fort. Okay, let's go to Lombok. You guys, no fort. I'm gonna split this army into four groups. Oh, we are still not in this war. You are, you joined. Great. Okay, I'm gonna split you in half. Go to Sumbawa. I'm gonna split you. Go to Flores. You cannot. We're blockading. Fleet, where are you? You're in Rio de Plata? La Plata River. You arrived to Maui in January 18th. So, January 18th. Oh, it's gonna take some time. Like 8 months. Falklands, Mauritius, let's convert you. Oh, Pasai, your fleet is here too. You're Orthodox, so let's make you part of trading company. You will be part of trading company. What about you too? You're being converted. You are already part of trading company. You're converted. Let's make you part of trading company, and you're converted. So let's do the same thing. Oh, you're coming to here. Oh, you definitely should force march. You will arrive in July 11th. 15th, okay, force march, stop force march, and I want next another leader. Let's recruit one, Yefim Patrikev. You know what? You can lead this army. July 12th, you will arrive to Kampaka in July 22nd, so it's gonna take some time. Awesome, we are destroying this army. You march together, do not force march. And Oleg Chuisky, definitely you're gonna be leading this army. Oh, more guys? Let me get you in Banten. No. You're gonna be fighting in Grasslands, not a problem. Oh, that was close. Can we get here? Yes. We're blockading again. Oh no, we get fast. Mutan. Okay, Yefim Patrikev, you're gonna be leaning Sami, go deal with Mutan. Fleet, where are you? Still selling to. Oh! Oh, so we've lost Maui! Australia! Bastards. Okay, fleet. What am I gonna do with you? We've lost Australia. Okay, get to Kediri. You guys can merge together in Sumbawa. Oh no, merge in Bali. What's happening with you? You are sieging. Go to Gambi. How many men do we need to reinforce our armies? 18,000? Amara is not that great. Are we gonna be attacking again? Reinforcements? Oh, he's also level 3 guy. Here 2200? No. 6420 versus 4533. So we may actually lose game prestige. Oh, damn it, wipe stack. That's unfortunate. We have money. Let's build another army. 16-8. It's gonna take a long time before we will build our army here, but let's do that. We've converted Rapa Nui. Awesome. Now let's make it part of trade. Oh, you can be part of trade company. No problem. Let's convert Korla. Fleet, where are you? You are still selling. When you can get to Kederi, May 28th. Sai, what are you doing here? Like Russian West Indies, you should do something about those guys. When you will arrive? May 28th. So it's still a few days. Two months before our army, our navy will get to Kederi. Shout out Ottomans have sown discontent among our population. So England, when our truce will end? Because I still want your Australia or New Zealand. 1809. That's five years. Okay, you get to here. You guys get to here. And let's convert Setzerlek and Illy. Speed, where are you? Finally, where are you? Russian converts. Local unrest plus 4. Cultural conversion costs will go down or lose prestige. Let's lose prestige. Ships, get to Sunda Strait. You get to Asai and then you can go to Yambi. No, first get here. Our army. Oh, damn it. Okay, go to Kendal. You guys retreat to Kediri. New tech? Oh, let's take Metro Attack 41. Corrupt X-Men, lose 40 army power or money? Let's lose money. Okay, you don't have general anymore. Electricity gonna be leading this army. Get to Cavalli. Jungle. Oh, what are you missing? Still some artillery. And you need new leader. How many leaders can we have? That's enough. Or that's all. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's recruit new one. Prokopy Wittgenstein. This we can lose Russian ability. Strelsky. I don't care about Strelsky. You guys go to Cerebon. You go to Kalapa, you go to Cerebon. Exit, Russian, no. Let's leave it. And when we gonna take those two provinces? Oh, you are attacking us. Not a problem. You're gonna be defender. Your maneuver is 2. Our maneuver is 3. So you're gonna have river crossing penalty and we're gonna be a defender in jungle. Not a problem. Okay, you go help. I'm gonna split in half. Go to Pakuan. Oh, damn it. You go to Pakuan too. I didn't see that our army would catch this enemy army. Oh, yeah, go to Cerebon. This should be wipe stack. Yep, 2 wipe stacks. Or at least 1. Who knows if this is gonna be wipe stack. It's not. Where are you retreating? It's a good question. Okay, let's follow. Oh, you are retreating here. Okay, go to Kendal. No, go to here. You can go to Cerebon. So, you have 49 infantry, 3 cavalry, 3,000 cavalry, and 3,000 artillery. Yeah, it's nice. Another wipe stack. You are siege 1 guy, you are siege 3 guy, and siege 2 guy. Level 4. Okay, go to Palembang. You go to Yambi. Okay, I'm gonna split. No. What I'll sell to Kiramata Strait. Okay, you march together, go to Banga. Not yet. Okay. You go to Bengalu. And fleet, get to Sunda Strait. I want to destroy this fleet. You have 17 lightships and 31 transports, they should be destroyed. Defos advisor. So let's hire a new guy. How much money are you getting? 64 ducats, so plus 3 guy. Colonel range, threat efficiency. Diplomatic reputation. Okay, threat efficiency would be more useful. Let's hire Alexei Koltsov-Osalski. My colonel range is not that important. Oh, soon we can get centralization. No, I'm gonna be saving diplo and army points for new tech. Next fort is in Siak. You are plus 3 guy. Okay, go to Siak. It's level 1 fort. No, you go to Pariaman, you go to Siak. And another advisor is that. So definitely plus 3 guy. Yeah, Atanan Marino. Oh, that'd be funny, Rumiat Sen, plus 2% missionary strength. Our conversions would be even faster. You know what, yeah, for until we coil convert everything, that'd be funny, Rumiat Sen, welcome. Let's convert our provinces even faster. And let's go for centralization. Monthly autonomy change is going down by minus 0.05. And let's sail to coast of Sumatra. This is 404. Percent 14%. Oh, your army is here and nice, and I guess they're gonna stay there. Oh, that was fast. Okay, let's go to Pasai, since Pasai is our war goal. Oh, Siak is in our hands, awesome. You can get on here. So let's take Melaka, level 4 fort. Oh, you've done with that siege, awesome. Now I'm gonna split this army to 4 armies. Let's siege. Let's go for small carpet siege. And we're gonna be fighting this fleet again. Maybe soon. Oh, we converted some people, awesome. Let's convert more people in Aksu and Yangi Hisar. Nope. Maral Black Sea. So we are fighting again. And another small carpet siege. Oh, there's fleet here in Coast of Asse. We are not sailing anywhere. Nowhere. Yeah, let's fight them. Oh, you've retreated, or this fleet retreated to Straits of Malacca. Oh, and Pasai is in our hands. ships get to Strait of Malacca. You guys get to Lamuri. And you get to Pera. You're leaving. Okay, the 6%. I think we can finish this war. So what I want? Oh, you noticed? I didn't notice Timor. Yeah, let's take those islands here. Everything in Java. And you know what? Let's take as. I don't care about. You know, let's take those islands. Oh, this we cannot take. Part of Siak. Okay, Siak, I'm gonna make peace with you. I want those islands. I want Panay. I want your provinces here. I want your islands. Or this island. Oh, you won't give me that island? Not a problem. Give me money instead. What about war reparations? Okay, give me less money. You're against war reparations. Okay, give me money. We can make peace. And in some. Oh, you can also return. So in 70 days. Okay, ships, return here. You guys, you are black flag, so get to Kediri. Where are you? Here. Okay, you know what? Change of plans, get to Sumbawa. We will need army there anyway. And 40 more days. Makassar, too bad you don't have any allies. Malacca, we are also tributary to Ming without any allies. Rebels in Uluas. Uluas, where is it? All those rebels are again here. Okay, we will need army in. You, get here to Bakuan. You, march to Bakuan. Why are you not moving? We are black flag. Okay, get to Sunda Strait. Oh, and let's make peace with Pasai. So yeah, those islands here are ours. And give me money and war reparations. Do I care about? You know, I don't care about those islands. For that we will need fleet, and I don't want to deal with them right now. Our fleet. It's needed in America, so let's send it to America. You guys, march to Cavalli. Also, let's convert, or let's score more provinces. Once again, not enough army power. Oh, speed 5. You board those ships. And let's get to. No! Those English separatists. Okay, get to Tampico Bay. When you will get here? May 4. So, let's build spy network against England, since we're gonna be at war with them again. The spy network. This England is supporting English Mexico is being supported by France. Okay, I don't mind if English Mexico would be independent, especially since I want to declare I want to take provinces from them again. Now let's convert Yandi Hisar. And we are still keeping Russian Maui. Brunei, you are still in also. Oh, you are independent and without being tributary to Ming. Okay, I like that. Let's build spy network against them. Spy network, and let's build another army. 20 units. Let's build army here in province of Surabaya. We converted the heretics of Aksu, awesome, and that means we can cover more heretics. Kokand and Kukva. Please, where are you? That you see over this Sumba Island. Yes, you are sailing very slowly. Support reform or no, let's support the reform. In the next month we can start with calling Sumbawa. Matter is beyond our control. Oh, we couldn't be prouder. Gain prestige and military points, and Georgia likes us more. Russia, Mexico, you are doing a terrible job with your army. You have some separatists, revolutionaries. Fleet, where are you? Are you getting closer to America? Yes, you are. When you will arrive? May 4th, so next month. But that means that we will have to deal with those separatists in Russia, Mexico next episode. Until then, have a nice rest of your day and goodbye.